Let's get number one. Here's the winner, Temple Man.